Happiness that turned into mourning in one day. After winning the World Cup and being named the final's best player, Olga Carmona, the scorer who led Spain to the final and scored the winner against England, found out that her father had passed away. Of course, her family knew about this a few days before the final, but they did not tell her this news in order not to disturb her concentration. And the father could not watch the final.